Hello my friends, welcome again. In this video we are going to install Laravel Breeze package. And if you go to the laravel.com, inside the package you have the Breeze. And here, installation. And if you have an app, I have an app called it Block. And if I open this application, here is fresh Laravel application. We don't have anything, just a welcome page. And if I go here, yeah, this is the application we have. So if you have the application, copy this one, navigate to your terminal, and where you want to navigate to your application and pass the command. Okay. And after this you run this PHP artisan breeze install. Okay, one more step and npm install and npm run dev. Sorry, okay. Now it's inside the dependencies. If I go and go here and refresh the application, we have now the register and login page. And if I go to here, we have the Tailwind CSS, tailwindconfig.js. Inside the composer JSON we have the Laravel Breeze 1.0. Inside the resources views we have now one auth directory and confirm password blade, forgot password blade, login register, reset password and verify email. And inside the components we have application logo out, all of that. We have inside the layouts we have app layout and quest layout and navigation blade. And if I go to the dashboard, you run this X layout. So X is mean X dash is mean the is component. And if I go to the app views, here as app layout, and inside the welcome page we have this one. So if I refresh again and if I go to the register page, we have this nice looking register page. Is designed with a Tailwind CSS. If I go to the login page, yeah, we have the forgot your password and all of that. If I log in as john.com and password, okay, register, okay, now we are inside the dashboard. I go here, we have the dashboard now to go. We have a drop down menu. If I go to the welcome page, and remove this one to make a change. So if I and put it the quest layout here. West layout, sorry, layout and H1 welcome, save it, go to the, okay, we have only welcome now. And if I open this one, We have the HTML tag, we have the head tag with the block CSS, with app CSS and app.js, and after that we have the body and the h1 welcome, and that's it with the helper of Guest layout. So if I go to layouts Guest, this is where we extend this layout. If we want to make a change, if I go to the dashboard, okay, so our blog save and dashboard, log into our blog, log out. Okay. Everything is here. If you go to the HTTP controllers, we have now auth director here. We have the authenticated session controller. And here we store the user. We have the confirmable password, email verification, notification, email verification prompt, new password controller, password reset, registered users, verify email. Okay, everything you have in your control. And that's it, how the we can register and create a new user. So if I go to the table plus and see that user we have here inside the block, open this one, inside the users we have this John and johndoe.com, email verified that is null, and the password is hashing password. Okay, so this is for this video. See you in next one. Thank you very much.